of the Gospel of Jesus Christ and by this local church, it's my privilege to pronounce you man of life. What God hath joined together, let not man put asunder. Jeremy, let me kiss your bride. My pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Hall.